Welcome to Appuals, your go-to place for tech fixes, troubleshooting, and optimization guides. Hello everyone, it's Eamon from Appuals.com. Let's dive into today's main topic. The error, this disk is write protected, usually occurs when either the system has locked a removable storage device out of the system, or there is a write protected switch enabled on the hardware. This issue can appear on USB drives, CD drives, and micro SD cards. The possible fixes fall into two categories. Either it's a hardware problem caused by a physical lock, or it's a software issue within the operating system. We've gathered all the workarounds for this problem. If you still see the error after trying all the solutions, check if the device is bricked. A bricked USB device cannot be accessed from any computer, and restoring it is extremely difficult, if not impossible. Note, the methods below may erase all data from your removable device. Method 1, checking the physical write protect switch. First, check if the issue is caused by a physical write protect switch. Remove the USB or SD card from your system and inspect it for any switches. On SD cards, there is usually a visible white switch, while on USB devices, the location may vary. Slide it to the unlock position, plug it back in, and see if the issue is resolved. Method 2, using DiskPart command utility. If the switch isn't the problem, use the DiskPart command line utility. Open command prompt as an administrator by pressing Windows plus R, typing command prompt, right-clicking the application and selecting run as administrator. Once in the terminal, type DiskPart and press enter. Then type list disk to display all connected removable devices. Identify the disk number of your USB device. You can find the disk space to identify. Once identified, type select disk 1. Replace 1 with the correct number for your drive. Then type attributes disk clear read-only and press enter. This command removes any read-only attributes attached to the disk. Unplug and reconnect the USB drive to check if the issue is fixed. Method 3, registry editor. Registry tweaks are rare unless you've used a third-party tool or made manual changes to your system settings. We recommend trying all other solutions first, as most users won't need to modify the registry. However, if none of the methods work for you, you can visit appuals.com for a detailed guide, where we've covered advanced fixes, including registry modifications. The link will be provided in the description. Method 4, using disk management. Another method is using disk management. Press Windows plus R, type disk management MSC, and press enter. Locate the problematic disk, delete its existing partition, then create a new one using the default settings. Once done, refresh your system and check if the USB drive is accessible. Method 5, testing on another computer. If nothing works, try using the USB on another computer. Some system configurations may interfere with formatting, or registry values might be preventing changes. Using a different PC could help identify if the problem is hardware related. Additional tips. If you're unable to delete a specific file, check if it's corrupted. Some corrupted files refuse to be deleted. Some users reported that formatting worked on a Unix system instead of Windows. Try connecting your USB to an Android device using a USB OTG adapter. Ensure the USB is physically clean and undamaged. If the USB is bricked or has a hardware fault, recovery may not be possible. That's all for today's guide. Hopefully, one of these solutions helped you fix the "this disk is write protected" error. If you're still facing issues, check out the detailed guide on appuals.com. The link is in the description. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.